As we approach the feast day of St Brigid, I'm here in Pollardstown Fen to gather rushes in order to construct and make that iconic St Brigid's Day cross, very much associated with nature and very much associated with protecting animals and people. St Brigid's relationship with nature is documented in many Irish folklore publications. During my research at the Irish Traditional Music Archive, I came across a charming legend written by Cogitosis, who was an Irish monk in the 7th century. It documents St Brigid, the King of Leinster, a shepherd and a magical, mythical fox, and we see St Brigid stepping into the story in order to spare a shepherd's life, the shepherd killing the fox by accident, and Brigid training a wild fox in order to replace the king's original pet fox. We see these thematic elements also in Irish traditional music, many of the tunes referencing wild animals and nature. For example, we see the fox hunter's reel, or we see that iconic Uilleann piping piece, the fox chase. And when I was composing the tune Pert Naomh Bríd, I really connected with those aspects of St Brigid, and tried to encapsulate those within the jig and replicate the sounds of nature that we see in Irish folklore and legend. Looking at the history of St Brigid, as a woman I felt incredibly proud that St Brigid symbolises and represents Irish women on the island of Ireland. Of course, she is an ancient legend, but she's also a modern icon, a woman of compassion, a woman of creativity, and certainly a model of equality. Thank you.